which target?
In order to become truly immortal, I must search for another way.
I enjoy relaxing in the forest. The sound of deer and bird song makes me feel calm.
Thank you.
interrupt in time. Take turns taunting between tanks. Dodge. Interrupt in time. Take turns taunting between tanks.
Thank you.
interrupt in time. Take turns taunting between tanks. Dodge. Interrupt in time. Take turns taunting between tanks. Dodge. Interrupt in time. Make sure to share the DMG. Interrupt in time.
Thank you.
Sometimes it's nice not to hear a lot of voices.
I decided to wake the silly boy. It was a surprise I sent him. When he awoke, it was a new beginning.
No one plays with Clicker because Clicker isn't smart. But Mommy says Clicker is just different from everyone else.
The mist in Misty Forest is more than it seems, for it is able to deceive one's senses.
Clicker, almost made friends today. Unfortunately.
The Actinopterygii merfolk are timid. I doubt it was them who took the pearls. We can't take Adio's word for it. He's untrustworthy. The Actinopterygii village is up ahead. But it's too quiet. Could it be some kind of trap?
Submit or die!
We must stop their massacre. You accepted the pearl, which means the contract has been signed. You must now avenge him.
I knew you could do it!
McCullen. He isn't even the strongest of Zelos' henchmen, so none of them should be underestimated.
These rays increase power and deal damage. Your turn to block the rays. Careful not to take too many stacks. Black rays, stop the tree from draining energy.
The heart of the ancient tree no longer beats. The High Elves have forgotten Veilu. But I won't.
Hey, wake up!
Are you sure you're all right? You seem to be out of it.
Perfect! This is a perfect...
Gruft, the ancient tree of war. I heard him crooning folk songs when I was young. I asked him what he sang about. He said songs reminiscent of his homeland, Veilu. To turn Terrace into the next Veilu, has he decided to follow Zelo after all? Are we supposed to drink these? They don't smell poisonous. So let me try one of them first. I'll go with red.
Who touched my potion?
Blood red orb. It's the same mark as mine. I'll detonate it.
Blood red orb again. Now you detonate.
Synthesis Doctor? Forest Gemini. I've never heard of them.
It's a trap! We can't go any further!
You want to continue working for us? I'm sorry, but we don't need traitors. This is what...
Serves him right. He doesn't deserve any of our pity. Come, let's return to Luwen. That's all we have. I'm sorry, but we don't have more info.
You have done well. Welcome back, the Hollow.
Yeah.
switch targets. Make sure to share the BMP.
Yeah.
To think that there are indeed other supreme beings in this world. Nihiloks. Well, at least with regard to this matter, that person did indeed tell me the truth. To think that there are indeed other
target. Make sure to share the BMG.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.
become of Experiment One, Belly.
Thank you. Even if many millenniums... On planet Velu, the dragons waged war against us, the High Elves.
It was the Elves' village, now taken by the Merfolk. The plant incubating garden grew the new trees bred by Zelo, but they could not protect the Elves. Followers of Zelo are gathering near the forest altar, and they would kill anyone who dares to approach. You must take heed, Tree of Luin, our home. It faces many problems, but as long as the Queen is here, it will be saved for certain.
Their leader was an evil dragon called Emsidor.
minions? Dodge! Minions? Dodge! Dodge! Minions? Dodge! Attack, minions! Dodge! Dodge! Dodge!
Mm-hmm.